Hello. I'm going to run an experiment this morning. I'm going to show or find out just how dry it is here in central Oklahoma where I live. And what I'm going to do is time how long it takes me to fill that bucket up with my water hose on full blast to find out how many gallons a minute it's putting out. And then I'm going to lay it down here on the ground where the cracks start. And show you some of these cracks here in this red clay here in Oklahoma on the side of my house. Some of these cracks are close to an inch and a half wide, but they extend down the like that all the way down to the street where I haven't been able to get anything to grow because it is in the shade here, and well, it just hadn't worked out for me. So I'm going to just see how long. You can see these cracks are pretty bad. Only 7 seconds. My cricket. Dang, it may not even make it past this one crack. Watch some kind of a cockroach or something out there. Red-headed bug, beetle. There comes a spider up out of there. Well, that's 2 minutes and 15 seconds. Gee. I'm going to move farther down the... I'm going to move to another crack. Hey, at least we're getting a little movement of the water. Not much. There's another bug. Unbelievable. That's 5 minutes, 15 seconds. Believe it or not, I have seen it wet enough that the water would run from back here all the way down to the street. I've seen that a lot in the last 3 years that I've lived here. But this year it's so dry. Well, I don't have to tell you how dry, you can see. Well, nothing else, I guess. This water is going to water the trees along the edge of the yard. 7.5 minutes. I don't know how much more of this I can afford. Now, 8 minutes now, and I can't say this is good use of water in a drought, but I was curious, and I thought it would make it further than this. I thought it would fill those cracks up and move on. I thought maybe go 8 foot down the across the ground, but it's not. And as you saw, there's a lot more cracks. So it would have to rain bukus to get any runoff here in central Oklahoma. And I don't know about you, but I've watched this about long enough. It's definitely boring, fascinating, but I'm gonna stop and conserve some water. Okay, well, later.